Somebody didn't rip the whole speakers all about the car. I don't know what they was getting from it because one of them didn't even work. So
yeah, I know. Oh, you be posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gonna do the dash if you see them blue lights. A lot of people dying, and it's a chance that you.
What's up, everybody? We back with a video. Today, I'm sitting there, I'm getting ready to go to another one of my appointments. Go get myself straight and everything. Right now, I got something crazy to show y'all. Yeah, my brother in the back. I got something. It's something exciting. But I'm gonna go to my appointment, and then I'm gonna go to my appointment and stuff. Then I'm gonna, you know, check it out after that. So we'll just chill for a minute. And then, cause what I got to show y'all is sitting like right. Look, y'all see the back of the camera, y'all see the whole thing. Cause the rest of it's all, you know. So we're gonna just, I'll show y'all in a minute. But make sure, before the video starts, y'all make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, and stick with the channel. Cause now we back. And this ain't just the only thing that's coming to the channel. At the moment, it's not the only thing that's coming to the channel. So just stay tuned for, you know, everything that's coming. I got gnats going on my face, can't even swap my face cause my other arm. Thank you. All right, let's go ahead and just get it. Well, y'all, this is something I was not expecting, but look what we sitting in right now. Man, I'm just gonna tell y'all real quick. Like, I don't know what I could say. I didn't expect this at all.
Back in it. Yeah, I know it's a mess and everything. I can't show everything. I can't show the actual spots where I got hit and stuff at, but I can just show y'all that this is the beast back. You know what I'm saying? And like, this is, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Come on. Look, we got, I can't show the outside of the door and stuff, you know, for reasons. Y'all see, it's the blue. You know what I'm saying? It's just like my, it is mine. You know what I mean? And if y'all don't believe me, I got the T-Baby in the back. And I know y'all looking at that right there.
Well, while the car was sitting on the lot for the collision shop that it was at, apparently somebody broke inside the car and stole my speakers in the back, and they stole my speakers in the doors. So, you know, we're dealing with that right now, but we managed to get the car back. The car is mine, it still runs, it's still, you know, somewhat drivable. It's not amazingly drivable, but I'm gonna get all that fixed myself, and then, you know, put this car back on the channel and put it back, you know, moving the right way it need to be moving. You know what I'm saying? But I can show y'all the other side that didn't get damaged. I can show y'all the car and stuff still. I'm still, you know, I came from my appointment today. I got some more news. I ain't hey, look, you know what? We're gonna go ahead and just show y'all, you know, the outside.
As y'all can see, T-Baby back in business. Oh man, I can't show the other side of the car because, you know, that's where, you know, we actually got smacked up at. So can't show y'all that. All I can tell you to say, y'all, is look, beast is in fact back. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on now. Come on, I'm telling you, I did not expect this car to be back. It's crazy, but I'm gonna tell y'all how it all happened, how I actually got the car back. So, after the whole big runaround I was put through, this might be a short video too, because I'm just telling y'all, I'm just letting everybody know the car is back. I need to go put forth some work, you know, to try to get it all fixed back up and, you know, put it back to, you know, able to be driven. So, let's see,
I know y'all remember these. And look, if y'all looking at this video, y'all want these rims, let me know. I'm trying to get some SS rims, and I'll trade these in. You gotta get spacers though for me. You know what I'm saying? Spacers in the what's called. That's how you gotta get it.
I'm happy. It feels so unreal. Like, I honestly didn't think you was gonna get it back.
Well, you know, yeah,
you got your baby back. Your second baby.
Mm-hmm.
Your second baby back.
Yeah, like I said, somebody didn't rip the whole speakers all about the car. I don't know what they was getting from it because one of them didn't even work. So I don't even get that. Got the door. They took the speakers out of here. They took the speakers out of the other door. So, we missing both of those. But, like I said, step by step, we'll get this car back to, you know, it's, you know, glory. You feel me? I also got to, what I got to do? Well, I found out everything needs to be fixed on it. So, I'm going to get that fixed, you know, perfect, quick. No problem. I found out how much everything was. They totaled my vehicle out for $70, dog. Like, they didn't want to do any work. But I'm going to tell you all about that, dealing with that. Why I recommend y'all not to deal with them at all. Like, don't, this auto company don't ever gonna, like, deal with them. Not one, the insurance company. Y'all know I gotta get y'all one little start. You know I gotta go down. Okay, I can't get y'all a little start because it started earlier, but hey, I don't look. Y'all know how the car sound. Y'all seen the damn videos.
I would, so, but
you know, I'm not gonna do that. But this little girl just fell. Like, is you straight?
What the heck? Cause she laid on the ground for me.
I thought she was dead. I thought I was about to say, ooh, that little hoverboard is dangerous. All right, so the story of how we got the car back and everything now. What happened was I was dealing with a company who I thought was really helping me in order to get my car back or even get it fixed, but turns out that they were not helping with either of those. They were just, you know, wasting my time, really. So they wasn't really helping me with getting my car back. They were just, you know, feeding me a bunch of lies and telling me all this and that. And it turns out that the car was, what was it they said? They said the car was totaled out, but the car wasn't really totaled out because they never came and estimated the car. They just said it's totaled out, you know, didn't check it out or nothing like that. So whole time I was just thinking the car was gone. So, you know, hold up, I gotta get my stuff real quick, but let me grab the stuff and I'm gonna go hop inside the car and tell y'all, you know, the rest. So basically the whole time they was lying to me about the car coming back to me and all this other stuff and saying it's totaled out because they never came and checked the car out. So when they did, when I had to take matters in my own hand because and the same thing about it, you know, I got a note on this car. You know what I'm saying? This car, I was paying on this car monthly. Not monthly. I was paying on the car every week. And, you know, once I was not able to pay every week, you know, they're still gonna run your credit. Like, hey, this car is not paid and stuff. But, you know, I'm thinking, like, all right, they said the car is gonna be, you know, paid off. So, oh, get it. Wait. Yeah, but I was thinking the car will be paid off, but the car wasn't. You know what I'm saying? This whole time, they just sit there just doing a whole lot of BS. So what I had to go do, I went up to the lot and I asked them, like, all right, I was trying to come up here because they said that it was them holding it. So I went up to the lot, like, hey, y'all need to, I was going up there with the impression that it was their fault. So, you know, I went up there, like, I'm trying to figure out, like, what's going on and everything like this, you know, like, all right, because, you know, put me hip to what's going on with this, was that. And then they tell me that, no, it's my insurance company. So I'm thinking, like, all right, so somebody lying. So they tell me everything is being told to me, right? And it's sounding, you know, kind of true, but I'm not just going to believe that just because, you know, they telling me that. Because at the same time, you know, you never can tell who lying. So what ended up happening and finding out was they were not, my insurance company was not communicating with them the right way. I had to call the manager or the person who was dealing with my car in order to get everything canceled out just in one day. I did yesterday. I went up there to the lot, spoke with the people, and got all this cleared up in one day. And to find out that all they had to do, ask me was one question, was did I want to keep the car or did I want to get rid of the car? They wasted all my time to figure out just that one question when they could have asked me that way back then. And instead of saying that it's the lot's fault and over negotiating, no, you're not, you know, you should speak to me. So what happened was, you know, I spoke to them and I got the car back the next day. You know what I'm saying? So I can't talk to everything about, you know, every little thing that came about it, but, you know, that's what basically happened. So we go just get to working back on the car and getting it back to tip top shape. I gotta get.
I don't know why I'm so hyper or not.
You've been drinking coffee, that's why.
Yes. No, not really.
So what we got to do now is get the car back going, and now we're getting back to the channel and getting, you know, everything straight. So once I get the car moving and going forward, I got some good news. And it's kind of crazy that I did get the car back, because today I got took off driver restriction. So I'm actually able to drive once I'm able to get everything straight. But, you know, I'm not like I'm be driving out, you know, going anywhere just to do it. If I need to go somewhere, you know, basically to my appointments, I'm just be going there and everything. But until then, you know, I'm out of the car. I'm going to put the car inside the garage and, you know, just go from there. So that's about as much as really I got to talk about.
You trying to show me what you're doing with that there?
Yeah. Oh, that jump hurt.
Yeah.
Rocks. Let me get off.
Yeah. You messed up the steering wheel.
Oh, shit.
That's $1 billion right there. So what I'm really about to do, I'm just grabbing two things I need to have inside the car. Fireworks, M80s, and my and my steering wheel cover. You know, I don't know why, but, you know, they going back in there. So, because they was in there before the accident. So that's how we gonna do it. Just for the fun of it, and if I can, I'm about to go inside the car and I'm about to try and start it up. So I can at least hear it one more time. You know what I'm saying? This,
right.
This car brought a lot of people to the page. Like, yo, we started with nobody and like all these people came in, you know, turn my time. I appreciate, well, for one,
appreciate all y'all for coming.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? And dude who told me I need to get back on my stuff and stop acting like the world over, I appreciate that, because that, like, that made me think a little bit, like, hey, you right, let me go and get to my stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I try to go up here and try to get to start. Hopefully, I'm just trying to get started with this.
Battery, thing probably dead. I don't know. Had to get a little closer. No, I started.
All right, well, she about to start it up for us. And we'll hear how it sound. And we still gonna get that steering wheel cover on there. So let's see how it sound real quick.
Get this.
I'm trying to do this with one hand. So, like, I'm trying to hold the phone at the same time. All right, there we go. Got it back on. I think you need a real big screwdriver. Yes, you know, get this fixed. We still got to go out tomorrow and figure out what we're going to do about these speakers. Because someone stole the speakers right here. The speakers there. And they stole the speakers back there. For what reason? I have no idea. Speakers, we ain't hitting on nothing like that. And y'all stole them. All right, well, that's all for the video today. Catch y'all on the flip side. Peace.